Hi guys! So for today's vlog, we'll go for a road trip. Broom broom. Okay, anyway. So, kailangan ko maging active sa YouTube. So, bear with me guys. Kung bago ka sa aking channel, please don't hesitate to subscribe to my channel. So, huwag naman skip ang ads guys. Don't skip the ads, guys. Okay. So, karon, we are heading to Orlando. Okay. So, karon, we're on the way to Orlando. And then, makikita nyo, guys. Nasa second lane kami. Kay ang first lane, slow lane. So, yan guys, nandito na tayo sa Monreal Hotel Express. At ito ang nasa labas ng hotel. Yan, makikita dito itong room, aircon. Light, then and two beds. So yan, ito naman ang cabinet and merong small refrigerator, microwave and drawers. So yan, table. Meron silang swimming pool. Meron swimming pool nila pero hindi ako naligo dito kasi malamig. Before the storm. And weather. Yan, nakikita nyo ang clouds. Hindi maganda ang panahon. Sorry guys, hindi ko na ipakita ang CR or comfort room. So yan, nakalimutan ko ma-video yung CR sa room ng hotel. Ito ang neighborhood namin. Neighborhood ng hotel. This hotel is expensive. Ayan. Malapit lang kasi sa Universal Studio. Points Plaza. Yan, we are in the road trip now. Uy, baliktad ang balay. So we are in a slow lane. Dahil naghanap kami ng hanap tayo ng makain for lunch. After eating lunch, I decided to give this to Goodwill. My new shoes, some clothes, and yeah, I will. There's some clothes here that once only I use. So the scarf, I used that once when I went to Japan. Yeah, so we'll see you there in the Goodwill. Yeah. So now we are on the way to Goodwill, and then yan, here's the Goodwill building. We'll give this one, we have to donate these clothes. Yan. So now we are here in the park. This is nice for picnic, guys. So
hi guys,
yeah, if you wanna have a date, come here nice and have a picnic here and watch those ocean. I saw a guy beside here that he is fishing.
Come here, guys. Let's
every
have a
time
date.
I came
let's
here,
have a picnic here,
the guy is fishing. So yeah, so I can see the park over here. There's some turtle there, right? I saw it by then.
No lifeguard on duty. Swim at your own risks. Oh, this is a nice park.
And this is the bridge you have to walk across, and then there's a park there, good for kids. Kids can play it.
So that's it for today's, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.